I picked up Battle Chasers Nightwars on Steam during a summer Steam sale, and I enjoyed it thoroughly. I beat the main game, but I decided to try and play the New Game Plus through GeForce Now. Check out how things went as I go through the first dungeon, the Iron Outpost. I'll just showcase the battles. You'll see that I actually ran out of time, which is one of the big issues I have with the free version of GeForce Now. I'll cover this topic in a future video, but for now, enjoy!
Huh!
You'll see that I ran out of time in my session right before the boss. Quite pissed off. I did manage to log back on and walk all the way through the dungeon again to fight the boss. But I didn't have to fight everyone else again, thankfully. So, here's the boss fight.
Hurry up!
Got it! Uh-oh!
Go! Get it to the boss!
Ain't telling me twice!
Cowards.
What is that?
Bad news. Get ready.
Thank you.
Well, that ends this one, guys. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe at the only place where you can do battle in gaming heaven, Cloud Gaming Battle.